If I didn't have her, it would be just rough.
Irene, 89, lives alone, depends on help from an in-home caregiver.
I couldn't get along without her.
But Senate candidate Mary Salas voted to cut funding for elderly care, foster families, battered women, even health care for poor children. With all the places to cut, why would Mary Salas hurt people like these?
I don't know what I would do. I'd be terribly sad.
Salas in the Senate? No way.